Rhinos in South Africa are being maliciously slaughtered in great numbers, with over 2,500 being poached since 2010. The reason for this is in some Asian countries, rhino horn is used as an ingredient in traditional medicine, as it is believed that their horns have medicinal properties. Although this has been scientifically proven to be false, the numbers of rhino being illegally poached is growing at a frightening rate. In most cases, the rhino are shot in the back, their faces hacked off with an axe while still alive, and left to bleed to death. The horn itself is made from keratin, the same as human hair and nails, yet the value of rhino horn has increased higher than gold, fetching around $65,000 per kilo. In 2011, I spent 4 months living in Hoedspruit, a small town in the south of the Limpopo province of South Africa, 30 minutes from the world-renowned Kruger National Park and surrounded by dozens of nature reserves and private game farms. In my time there, I was heavily involved in wildlife and nature conservation and was asked to assist with the dehorning of two rhino on a private game lodge. This was part of an area-wide dehorning process that was taking place in order to deter rhino poachers from the area. This was a frightening, incredible, and sad experience for me. The rhino just looked so sad without their horns. They almost didn't look like rhino at all. But at the same time, it is a temporary measure that will save them from becoming victims of brutal and cruel attacks. Whilst living in Hoedspruit, I quickly learned that the community had a deep-rooted and historical spirit of working together for conservation and for the protection of endangered species. I saw for myself firsthand how members from all areas of the community, from farmers and housewives to vets and shop owners, came together and did all they could to help save their rhino. Rhino Gold will focus on the everyday people of Hoedspruit and will demonstrate how huge differences can be made just from a community coming together and fighting for what they believe in. There are some amazing characters in Hoedspruit who have done some amazing things to help save the rhino population. This documentary will explore the extent of the rhino poaching crisis from a grassroots level and will highlight the extraordinary work that everyday people do within the community. Please help Rhino Gold by supporting any amount of money that you can, and together we can raise awareness of the rhino poaching crisis.